students, dear friends, welcome to Citra Tricks YouTube channel. Tricks, shortcuts, no formulas. Today I am going to teach algebra. The sum is, if A equal to 500, B equal to 502, C equal to 504, then find the value of A cube, B cube, C cube minus 3ABC. Here options also given. First, normal method, how to solve normal method or how to find the values. How to find the values? A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC. Substitute the values. A value 500, 500 whole cube plus B cube 502 the whole cube. Then C cube 504 the whole cube minus 3, 500, 502 and 504. Here cube, find the value of 500 cube, find the value of 502 cube, find the value of 504 cube and then multiply 3 into 500 into 502 into 504. Then simplify the values, the answers. Definitely you will get the answer. It will take more than 5 minutes or 10 minutes. So we cannot solve this type of method. We cannot solve this type of method. Another method also available. This is formula method. Then only formula method. A formula method. This is for this formula, A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC is equal to, what is the formula of A plus B plus C, then A squared plus B squared plus C squared minus AB minus BC minus C. This is your formulas. Then here's arithmetic progression is given by A equal to 500, B equal to 502, C equal to 504. This is arithmetic progression. So arithmetic progression means, so if you take A minus D, here first term, second term A, third term A plus D. Then substitute the values. Substitute the value A plus B plus D, A minus D plus A plus A plus D. Then here the values. Here again on formulas, 1 by 2 A minus B the whole square plus B minus C the whole square plus C minus A the whole square. This is formulas for this. And simplify, DD cancel 3A. Then 1 by 2 A minus B. This is A, this is B. A minus B. So minus D whole square. B minus C. B minus C. Minus D the whole square. C minus A. C minus A. Minus minus. This is C minus A. Yeah. C minus A minus D, A plus D minus of A plus D. A cancel. About 2D, the whole square. Then 3A into 1 by 2. Then D square, D square, D square plus D square plus 4D square. So 3A here 1 by 2. D square for 6D square. Then cancel 3. So 9AD square. This is simplified formula. Then substitute these values. So this is A the first term. D is the common difference. So here 9AD square. So 9. A how much? A means this is A. So 502, this is phi naught 2. So d means common difference. So d means common difference, phi naught 2 minus 500, common difference is 2. So 2 square. So 9 phi naught 2 into 4. So multiply 36. So 36 into 9 into 4. 36 into 502. Then multiply. So how much multiply? 18,000. 18,000 then 72 into 72. So the answer is 18,072 to answer. This is formula method. Already substitute normal method. I teach normal method, but it's totally long. Totally take more time. Then formula method, this is also take more time. So should not use this type of formulas. This type of formulas. So take more time. So very easy way. I am going to very easy way with the tricks. So the tricks is here a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc. So a cube here, the unit digit method. So very easy way, time also very shortened, will take very very shortened. So unit is 0 cube, 0. Take only unit digit method. Here unit digit 2. 2 cube, 8. Then C, 4 cube. 4 is a 16. 6 into 4, 24, 4. Then minus 3. Here 0. Then 2, then 4. Here also 0. So odd is 12. The unit base is 2. The answer of the unit base should be 2. Where is 2? The unit base here 0, no answer. Here 8, no answer. Here 2, it may be answer. Here 3, no answer. So the answer is 18,072. It's within 2 seconds. We find the answer with the tricks. Are you clear? Again, I will teach you. Here the unit base of A is 0. 0 cube 0. The unit base of B 2. 2 cube is 8. The unit base of C 4. 4 cube is 4. Then 3. Unit base of A is 0. Unit base of B is 2. Unit base of C is 4. So 0 into any number is 0. 0 plus 8 plus 4 plus 0. 0. So 12 minus 0 equal to 12. The unit base should be the 2. The unit base should be 2. The value of 15,060 is not a unit base 2. It is 0, the no answer. Here unit base 8, no answer. Here unit base 2, it is answer. Here unit base 5 is not an answer. So very shortcut method, very easiest way. So you should not use normal method, you should not use formula method, you should use the unit place method. It's very very important. Very within 2 or 3 seconds we find the answer. Are you clear? Thank you friends. Thank you. I hope my previous videos, you enjoy my previous videos. Thank you friends. Thank you.